Okay, so knowing that the frequency of the bottle is 200 hertz, we're gonna sweep from 150 past 200 to demonstrate the pressure waves on the candle. Ready, go.